Hello, I'm Nicola McCarthy. It's Thursday, the 13th of February. Welcome to City Today.
Last night saw our first postponed game in over 4 years as our Premier League clash with Sunderland at the Etihad Stadium was called off due to exceptional and escalating weather. The safety of those in, around and travelling to the stadium could not be guaranteed, and the decision was made by the safety officer and Greater Manchester Police. The game against Sunderland will be rearranged in due course, and we'll let you know as soon as we have any details.
We're just days away now from one of the most eagerly anticipated Champions League games of the season as Barcelona prepare to visit the Etihad on Tuesday night. And with press requests at an all-time high, today the club hosted media from around the world, and as always, we were on hand to give you a flavour of the day.
It helps that Barcelona play the second leg at home, but you would say that's perhaps changing in the last few years. Playing at home is no guarantee of anything. It depends on Messi. It really depends on Leo Messi. If he has a great game, Barcelona will go through.
No, favoritos ante Barcelona, yo creo que ahora mismo no, porque ellos llevan una trayectoria de los últimos años en Champions muy buena, y yo creo que no, pero bueno, sabemos que si estamos bien, podemos hacer una gran eliminatoria.
Well, City women are coming to the end of their training camp in Spain, and it won't be long before the team finds out who they will face in their inaugural season in the Women's Super League, as fixtures are released at 7:30 this evening. So keep your eyes on the official website, where we'll have the full details of the upcoming season. Well, love is most certainly in the air here at Manchester City, as it is Valentine's Day tomorrow. So if you have a message for your loved one that you'd like us to share, please do get in touch with us at citytoday@mcfc.co.uk, on Twitter using the hashtag CityToday, or if you're watching on YouTube, just leave a comment below. That's all for today. We'll be back tomorrow. See you then.